prevented the nine.
Let's go, Seattle.
Instead, tipping it to teammate Malcolm Smith for the interception. Sherman didn't hide his feelings about Crabtree after this.
You know, one thing I don't understand is, why are you tripping off that shit? You know what I'm saying? Richard Sherman, he was just stating his opinion, his mind, on how he felt at the moment. It was just pretty much a big boy game, you know what I'm saying? That's what we do. Big boys do that shit. You know, a certain play in the game, you can call a motherfucker a bitch, a hoe, or whatever you want to. You know what I'm saying? And they shouldn't take it personal, you know what I mean? That's just what it is. He called it out how he saw it. You know what I mean? And it's nothing about him being emotional. I don't know why motherfuckers come with that emotional shit. Trying to make it look like he's emotional. No, that nigga's a real man, nigga. And it's obvious they're both rivals and shit. So it's like, he fucking spoke on what he felt at that time. And plus, he's going to Super Bowl 48. So what can you say?
Sherman and Crabtree have a history of not liking one another, as you can possibly tell. Today, Seahawks head coach Pete Carroll talked about Sherman being a very emotional player.
He didn't want to take anything away from the team. I don't think he really wanted to send out any personal messages. It just kind of came out in the heat of the moment and the emotion of it. Even after the game, he felt was still very emotional. This is a very emotional kid, and this is what drives him.
And that's looking forward for the 6 o'clock on Pat Paul. You can't expect a guy to just calm down completely after a very tough game like that.
Big play like that.
You better believe it. That's for sure.
I don't see what's the fucking big deal. Everybody wants everything to be soft and fucking candy-coated and bitchy and hoey and all kind of weird punk shit. It's like, hey, this is an American sport. It's a big boy sport. The Super Bowl.
The Seahawks are headed to the Super Bowl.
So, just stall a man out. You know what I'm saying?
Cornerback Richard Sherman. The Seahawks are headed to the Super Bowl in a showdown with the Denver Broncos in just 2 weeks. Seattle earned that right thanks to this great defensive play from Seahawk cornerback Richard Sherman.
You know what I mean? That's real talk.